districts that work about based around a particular product. So I was staying last night on the Bowery, not far from this place. There are more than 100 lighting stores. Stores selling chandeliers and lighting fixtures, all in a couple of block area. This is a Diamond District. The real Diamond District, the expensive one, is up in Midtown. But this is the second Diamond District. There's a meatpacking district, a fur district, a garment district. It's where you can concentrate, you know, people that have the same interests to make contacts, make business. It's also, you take out an ad in the Yellow Pages in New York, phenomenally expensive. So if you can't afford to do that, you get a little skinny store like this, 177A. You don't take out a Yellow Pages ad, you know, everybody else has. So people go, oh, I guess there's a lot of jewelry stores on Canal Street. You walk into their store.